How's it going? I know this is like the first time you're hearing my voice, but I'm finally here and I'm finally ready to play with the voiceover. So, while this loads, I'm gonna tell you about my Warframe. It's an Excalibur, and I've been playing for like 3 to 4 months, and yeah, so and I'm trying to get the Phobos. Oh, if I was playing more than that, because I had more than 3 months, but I've been playing it for 3 months. But I've been playing other games like Call of Duty, NBA. I just didn't have time, but now I'm ready to play. So I'm trying to do that daily. Something that you get. I could get a rank up, basically, but I guess I don't need it since I'm already at the max rank. I'ma try to do the... Or should I just try to get the Phobos? Sorry I did that. I'ma try this. Oh, I have to do the Archer ring, so I'ma try. Tell me in the comment section below if you did this or not.
The Corpus have snuck into the void and secured crucial Orican archives detailing the hidden locations of much needed Arcwing parts. Your mission is twofold. Cut off their access to the void and recover the data. Get to the portal. We need to shut the Corpus out of the void before we search for the Orican archive. The enemy are using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. Allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity.
Oops.
torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it.
Oh man, this is jacket. No worries.
Target spotted. Stay sharp. This one is a handful.
Thank you.
the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. The device is set on overdrive. Get through the portal before it melts down. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. That's it. The portal has collapsed. I've located the cache containing the Orokin archive. Get there now. You found the Orokin archive. You are one step closer to unleashing the Arkwing. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
We did it! Get it.
The Lotus has passed along possible coordinates for you to search for the remaining Arkwing parts. Check your navigation console for more information.
I'm gonna check my navigation things to go here.
artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Well, I know what this is. This is where you have to defend it and get all the zombies. And you can call it that energy field thing so you can take those.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Oh, it's crazy.
We need another power cell for the excavator. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
What you want?
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
I got you. Yes, so you can. Oh, shoot, so you can power it. What's your warframe? Oh, what's your warframe? Huh? Loki. My other friend has a Loki. My brother said to start out with Excalibur. So.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Yeah.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
No. No, this gun doesn't work. I guess it's powerful. I just got this sword I had to trade my heat dagger for it though, but my heat sword. I should be using it. I just want to get some mods in this place because my brother has
run out of power. Find a cell.
That's this one. Should have got a low key for real for it.
Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded. Well, that's it. You found an Arcane Park blueprint.
Are we gonna stay here, or are we gonna go to extraction? Why do we need a power cord? I love this combination of the moves that I can do. Just push. Like when you push X and RL1 at the same time. I did it. I'm about to. I might make this a YouTube video. So exciting.
Oh my! The operator has returned with an Arc Ring Part blueprint. You must forge it immediately.
Yep.
It won't be long now
my
until you're flying through the skies like a
blueprint.
Winged death machine.
The blueprint. I need one more blueprint. It says so. I'm gonna go see if I can put some mods on this sword, on my melee weapon. There we go. Wait. I'm just putting some mods on here. It looks like I can only put one mod on it. Yeah, for now. It's crazy because there are so many things you have to do to get to what you gotta do. Like, I still gotta do the How the Coon Bro. My brother said just to go in Void, because that's where you can easily get the things, but that's a whole, but that's gonna take a lot. Like, I have to do this to scan some stuff to get on Phobos. So I gotta do this Archpoint to complete it. Alright, you ready? Yo, it started. I didn't even do anything. It just started. I keep reminding myself to. I keep thinking that.
Has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
I did this one so many times, I swear. I guess I'm gonna have to go the wrong way. I did this map so many times when I started. And the same mission. What the frick? I hate those things. And it's too dark, I can't see a thing. The flashlight is killing me. Primary weapon for what?
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Don't worry about them, just come pick me up. This is cool, I just retrieved. Pick up a power cell. And you see it on the map, too. That's lit. I gotta be a certain distance away from it because it'll just start dropping. It'll drop, I can't start it. Not unless I'm not. My brother has a million credits. That's because he's been playing for a long time. Platinum is, you gotta actually buy platinum, that just had me sick, like, what? You actually have to buy platinum?
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Mm-hmm.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
No, you need to keep putting it in. That's how I do it. But then it'll just finish. They're like, just gonna come in and start playing with me.
Head to extraction when you are ready.
Didn't you say you need like 100 melee kills? Power course. Here, go back. I found one with that was carrying one. You can kill him and then get it.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Wait, no, stay on this side. Stay on this side. I'm trying to get smite near on my melee weapon, but I will put it on. I guess I gotta play. But I'm thinking that I have smite near on my secondary because it's killing me. What's your rank at your local? key.
Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Oh, wait, I got you. Just move this way to get the friend request you. Oh shoot. That's stupid. You don't need it. So there's no really a real reason why I bring it.
The culprit lands a hand
of her! Oh, that's good. That's soup. Jump down into the wood. Just come on, run. They're close. Wait. I have to. What's your name, skills? What? Oh, shell monster. Thanks. Wait, on what? Venus? Yeah. Let's do that real quick. Get that over with. That's the last one, right?
Yeah. Has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
It can die? No, I have to. Oh, I like this. These guys are easy to kill. I can mess them up with my heat sword. I don't know if they were powerful. still at like 10 of my, with my core chronic.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
They're so easy to kill because they're not shooting at you.
Go to the dig site. Just uncovered. That's it. You found an Arcwing part.
All right, I got.
Head to extraction when you are ready.
How many are we doing? Huh? Yeah. So we can finish the. Yeah. So we can finish the arch of wing or whatever that one's called. Arcwing. Yeah. Arch. That's an archer for me. Oh shoot! I didn't see this. That was like half of the Grand Canyon. You did the same thing, didn't you? I don't think anybody went over there. But the cannon, they're not there. They're good at this game. Because that's hard.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
I think the excavators go up to Z. Trying to get on my melee. Oh, what was that? That's just pretty dope. I just need some more energy so I can use my
Alright,
let's go. Yeah. I just want to complete this. I don't care about it was limited to how many times we do it. Oh, we're close. Dang. 16 minutes away. I got like 3,000 credit boost. So I just got 3,000 credits from this. I had 500k yesterday, but then it switched on to... But then I had to buy a scanner. Cool. I would. All I need is, I have to search, the searches cuts, whatever that is. I got, I don't.